Welcome to sharing your notebooks and data. You can share your notebooks with others by clicking the Share button, which is the button with the downward arrow icon next to the file name. You can also share by clicking the downward arrow icon on the left of each file, as seen here in the Recent Notebooks dropdown. Sharing a link to your notebook is easy. In fact, when you share the link to your notebook with someone else and they click on it, it'll automatically import a copy of your notebook directly into their workbench. Assuming, of course, that they're already logged into Data Scientist Workbench. You also have other options to share a link. As you can see here in this window, you can share your notebook through GitHub, Twitter, and even Facebook. The other options you see here are disabled, but are coming soon. Let's look at sharing through GIST or GitHub. To share, just click the third icon. The Generate GIST button displays. When you click it, you're presented with a screen where you enter your username or email address and password. If you don't have a GitHub account, create it first and then go back to Data Scientist Workbench to share your notebook through GitHub. Here's an example of a GIST link. When the person with whom you've shared your notebook clicks on the GIST link, they'll see a printed version of the notebook. It's called a printed version because it's no longer interactive. That is, they won't be able to run the code, but they can see all the contents of the notebook, including any output or plots. You can also share via Twitter. When you click the Twitter icon, the Share Notebook button appears. Just click it to share your notebook. If you get a review permissions message, then click the Authorize Application button to proceed. When authorized, you'll get a link that you can share with others. And finally, you can share your notebook on Facebook as well. Just click the Facebook icon. Then click Share Notebook and post it on your page. It's as easy as that. This brings us to the end of this video. Thanks for watching.